Manju Warrier is a Malayalam film actress and dancer. Even when she was at school, Manju showed extraordinary talent in dance and won many awards. She was conferred Kala Tilakam in Kerala Youth Festival for 2 years. At the age of 18, she made her debut in the movie Salabam 1996, co-starring actor Dilip, which became a mega hit. Since then, she acted in around 20 Malayalam movies over a span of 3 years, most of which has been hits. She has won numerous awards and critical acclaim and was considered to be the top heroine of her period. She is still one of the most loved actresses in Malayalam. She has not acted in any other languages in her career. She was initially the best first choice for the movie Alaipaide by the director Maniratnam, but was not able to do the movie because of date hassles and then her sudden marriage. But later on, she did a role in Asuran movie. Her performance in the movie Kannazhithi Pottum Thottu was extraordinary and won a special mention from jury for National Film Awards. Her other popular films are Kanmadam and Aram Thamburan with Mohanlal. Her performance in her films was extraordinary. She left the film field at the peak of her career. After her marriage with actor Dilip, she retired from the film industry. The last film in which she acted before retiring from the industry was Bhadram, co-starring Suresh Gopi. Manju Warrier was born in Kannur, Kerala on 10th September 1978. Her father is an accountant and her mother is a housewife. She has one brother, Madhu Warrier, who is also an actor. She was a talented dancer and made her debut in Malayalam films at the tender age of 15. She established herself as an actress par excellence in a very short period from her debut. Manju Warrier got married to fellow actor Dilip on 20 October 1998. In 2015, they got divorced. She is the brand ambassador for various popular brands such as Kalyan Jewelers, Mary Boy Ice Cream, Dhatri, Kitchen Treasuries, etc. In 2013, she wrote and released a book, Salabam, in which she shares the series of memories of her life. She won several awards in 2014 for the film How Old Are You under the category of Best Actress, such as Filmfare Award South, Vanita Film Award, Asia Vision Award, and Asian Film Award.